anymore. Yeah, apparently you go north to south. It's got a safety on it.
So back in high school was probably when my depression started. I used it as an inspiration for my writing. Because I used to write poetry for school. You know, in English class we had all these assignments when we were learning poetry.
Everybody deals with some form of depression at one time or another. Depression does not mean something that happens and you have a nervous breakdown or whatever it may be that you make you even commit suicide.
I get this all the time when I go through bad stuff. People say, just get over it. Just don't think about it or whatever. And that just if I could just get over it and be done with it, I would have done it a long time ago.